said something about hard and lightning in the group text with all of us, and I almost said hard and lightning quick. That's going to be the sex chapter of my autobiography. It won't be very long either.
Your autobiography?
The sex chapter, anyway.
Yeah.
Ball game.
A little cut.
Beauty.
Right there, gay. Oh, hey there, ho there, hey there.
Sean, you've reached another level, officially.
Yeah, baby! Yeah, dude. Holy bomb.
That was an angry swing.
Yeah. That was beautiful.
Yeah, I'm gonna take it easy.
Wingman.
Oh, my fucking word!
You're fine. Hit the hill. You're fine. Hit the hill, roll to the right.
Oh, no, that was like a, I'm okay with that fucking
swing. Oh, nice.
Yeah, no, I
oh,
wasn't oh. angry. No. Oh. Sorry. Jesus. Thanks, that's so well.
It's the same angle every time.
Yeah. You don't like the angle of my dangle?
But those here, you're aiming at that tree right there.
I'm looking at it going, holy shit, dude. Yep.
Joe was saying on the ride from the last hole over here that he thinks the fairways are actually running faster than the greens.
Yeah. Actually, that sounds about right. I mean, we're getting slightly more ball speed off of the tee than we are, you know, but.
Yeah.
So, you know.
It's not a hell of a run off these.
Joe was also nice enough to tell us one time that putting is not only speed, but also direction.
Direction, I know.
If you don't get them both together, forget it.
It's crazy.
It goes the other way around.
So,
it's crazy how this golf game works. It's really that simple, though.
I didn't know that until he told me that. Really? So, yeah, I was
the way you putted on that hole, I don't think you did.
Aren't you so glad that you hang out with these smart people?
I wouldn't know that I'm happy to, but I suffer through it. Jeez, oh, baby!
A broken clock is right
twice
a day.
Thank you.
Fuck you!